the film is essentially based, it's absolutely based on the transcripts, and then there is some filming of the boys on the locations where events occurred. It also makes the point that four of the transcripts were so horrific that they weren't even used in court.
So can I just make the point
and therefore are not part of this film.
And I remember speaking to reporters who covered it at the time. And, you know, you can say, well, journalism is the first draft of history and there is nothing to restrain journalists in those circumstances from reproducing evidence that is heard in court. And yet between them, they agreed they would not publish the most horrific details, some of which are referenced in this movie. The Bulger family themselves had chosen not to know about. Now, that's a bit of an intrusion to kind of inflict this on them.
The very material that appears in Vincent Lam's film, both of Jamie Bulger's parents reproduced those transcripts in books they wrote. Jamie Bulger's mother has been on This Morning, I think, five times since 2012, Loose Women. She has become a media presence. So the idea that he particularly is making her relive this again and again and again,
but
when it's been feasted on by a tabloid media for 25 years.